gentlemen, making his way into the ring area at 250 pounds from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, the U.S. heavyweight champion, Ravishing Rick Rude. He is accompanied to the ring by Paul E. Dangerously. Introducing his opponent already in the ring from Chattanooga, Tennessee at 234 pounds, Greg Sawyer.
Cut the music. What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, out of shape, ignorant idiots, keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show the ladies what a real sexy man is supposed to look like. Hit the music.
Well, I don't know who's enjoying it more, the ladies in the here at center stage or Paul E. But in any event, I'm happy to finally have a little bit of sanity. Talk to someone that's got a little bit of decorum, and that's Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And Dragon, thanks for stopping by.
Sure, anytime, Jim. Sure, anytime.
The comments that they made about Sting and the alluding to Magnum T.A.'s tragedy,
right,
I thought was terribly distasteful.
Right.
And I know and you know that Sting is far, far from having his career ended.
Well, you know something, as a matter of fact, Jim Ross, I have spoken to Sting. And I have told him that if he ever needed any extra assistance, that I will be there. Dustin Rhodes, many, many other wrestlers are offering their hand to this man. He is beaten physically, but the Dangerous Alliance did not get his spirit.
Exactly right.
What keeps him going, just like myself, Dustin Rhodes, every other wrestler in this business, is he's got heart, he's got drive. And he didn't ask me to say this, but I'm making appeal to all the Stingers out there and all the wrestling fans. When he comes back, let's join together and help this man get this U.S. title away from this ravishing Rick Rude. And talking about Rick Rude, issuing a warning to myself. You know something, Rick? Your track record speaks for itself. I have seen it over the years. But if you ever mention my name in the same breath. As a matter of fact, Rick Rude, if you seem froggy, you want to come on over here and jump on Ricky Steamboat at any given time, I will be there.
Well, Dragon.
But I would like first to say that with the situation with myself and Dustin Rhodes, I'm very, very happy with that.
I want to say this, Dragon, that the fans can look forward to the Clash of Champions on Tuesday, January 21st, live here on TBS from Topeka, Kansas, because it will be Ricky Steamboat, and it will be Sting against Ravishing Rick Rude and Stunning Steve Austin, and there you just saw the Rude Awakening.
The winner of the event, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Dragon, thank you very much for stopping by. We always appreciate what you have to say, and I want you to know that the fans are all behind you. There's no doubt about that.
Well, you know, everybody saw exactly what happened on TV with Sting, and I'm sure they wanted firsthand. You know, and I talked to him firsthand about his reply, and that man has got drive and revenge on his mind.
Ricky Steamboat, thank you very much. There's the Rude Awakening. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, Sting and the Dragon take on Rude and Austin. It'll be live here on TBS Tuesday.